into the void. Jesus Christ. I guess you can't go here till then. Okay, controller. Thank you.
Deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tube's there. Send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, they get intelligence. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit. Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
Oh, this is the security over there. Gosh, Jesus Christ, fuck off. You scared me like that. That's a fucking
Whoa.
Star, what
I
the hell?
Hear you. A sealed room. Some kind of homebrewed security lockdown.
The miners locked up some nice gear. Too bad, I could have put it to work.
You still could, if we find the right rig codes.
The captain's rig won't get me in?
No, that lockdown's a custom job, but I can use the captain's codes to create an override framework. Didn't you find a senior officer's rig? A few more like that, and we're in business. Okay, framework's done. Find the rigs, download their codes into a bridge console, and it'll build you a master security override.
Okay, I think I already found them. Find Bailey's rig. Okay, so I'm not there yet. Find trans supervisor. This is like a side quest. See, I found that already. Sorry, Missy, you're not authorized. Holy crap, that's a lot of stuff.
Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Oh, this, okay. Kind of this area. Now I gotta go down the elevator, do some BS. Yeah, go there. Hold on.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Damn, I have a bad track here too. So fuck this ship, it's a shitty capitalist organization. Seven? Holy shit. I mean, I'm waiting for the suit, so let me at least do get through that first. Oh, I forgot something. It's a bigger elevator.
All the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
At least they tell you where to go. Unlike the original, they don't even tell you. You kind of just have to guess it. Attack me if you're gonna pop up. I could just run around like this. Yep. Get past these. Oh, you know what? Yeah, just like that. That works? I'm gonna pass this. Oh, here we go. I'm scared. Okay. I didn't even feel like I reached that. Damn, I can't even get here yet. What the fuck? Boy, you dead. Maybe shoot you. Exactly. Turn off your rig. Come back here later. Oh, there's probably security here.
The launch tube sealed. Please contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2, maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay, I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Alright, I'm going back. What's happening? Boom. Nope. Okay. just a tease. Somebody trying to... Yeah, we probably ran already. for me. He's waiting for me. What do I do? Kills him. Oh shit. I hear another one somewhere. What is this?
Hey, Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. He sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. Mercer, I think. About time we caught a fucking break. I love you. Please, be careful from here.
Yeah. Can I report? Trying to report Isaac? Gotta let what's her name know? Her name Elizabeth, right? Liz? Alright, where do I go? That way? Let's go this way. Buy some stuff here to get. Yep. I think I'm supposed to be here yet. Shit. Oh my god, I did not expect that. Alright. Backbreaker. Is that the 10 stomps? I hope that's a 10 stomp. I've been stomping her the whole time I'm playing this. Oh my god! Where do you come from? Don't do that! Anybody else in this emo right here? I'm trying to pick that up now. Yep, there you are. Alright.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kimes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use this! He'll live for the rest of his life if you don't give me code to the cargo bay.
This is processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No, Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. I'm trying to save you. The marker's our only hope.
No, let him go. He's armed. Where the fuck is security?
He's trying to do something. What's over here? It's bright lighting. Okay. Graphics, though. Wait, are those the fast ones? Oh, you have armor? What the fuck? Damn, bro. Let's make this game more of a pain in the ass now. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, and he's on fire. The music just kind of reset it. What the hell? Before I go in there, there's anything here? Oh yeah, it's a room in there.
Entering zero gravity.
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped the failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity's restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running.
Because you gotta shoot all these stupid meteors. I can't get that.
Anomaly destroyed.
You want to make this a big deal? Damn, I'm about to die. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. You know, oh shit. They don't fuck around with the exploding. How come I can't go in there yet? Cutscene, right? Okay.
Supervisor Dallas, final log. Now, I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck, but neither can I. seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. And I cannot let that happen to me.
Yep.
At least if I don't have any limbs.
Oh, hell no.
And I can't kill anyone when I'm infected.
Oh, God.
Please. Tell Dawn. And
hell
the
yeah,
kids.
Look at that.
That I love them.
Damn, he really fucking tried. Look,
God, help!
Sound like using the Ripper. Jesus Christ.
God.
Come on. One more. Come on, man. Just one more.
God damn. Pop out. Pop out. I knew it. Don't scare me like that. I'm waiting. I saw something. Imagine impossible mode now. Oh, okay, I'm about to say. And then when it pops out of there, alright. It got me, though.
The administrator's rig changed location. You got it?
I got it. I'll check the maintenance subdeck for Temple's Beacon.
Oh, you know what? I might as well get in there. It's level 3 now. Kind of want to go back to the other ones, too.
Clearance confirmed.
Check it out. Get some free stuff here. Gold stuff, medium stuff, a dinosaur? What the hell? Is that Ripper Blades this got? Jeez. Why do I feel like there's someone with a monster still here? Can I go to that door now? How do you unlock this? Like, how do you unlock that door? Oh, here we go. Okay. It'll tell you? I barely use a map when I play this. I can't just remember where to go and shit, and that's it. This is now this is all different design. What's that noise? Oh, there's something over there. God, don't do that.
Hammond? He must be in the vents on the crew deck.
They're bringing something in.
The fuck? That's new. Is that the doctor?
Make it stop. Make it stop.
What? That was the marker. Did you?
No. I didn't see anything. I lost Hammond signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
Yeah, me too, please. Can't wait for later captains. Oh, whoa. That scared me. Okay, this already, I know this. What? Die! That kill him, right? He's still alive? Did that kill him? Going that way? What's over here? Oh, it looks like something else. Okay, that's probably later in the... I'll go there in a minute. When I hit, if I have to go back up, I'll go there in a minute. Shut the fuck up. Always be screaming and shit. Got this part, okay. You know she's not real. Can I do it like, oh, I can't. It turns green.
Oh my god. I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us help. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
Beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way.
Who's the door?
Everyone's counting on us.
Oh, can't even shoot it, man.
It's done. The workshop's open. I've never seen you at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide, okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again.
Mm-hmm. And that monster behind me. Different. Way different. Way different. Where the hell am I? This is schematic? Oh, nice. Oh, that's what it's been.
Trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Oh, shit. Get the fuck out of here. Can't even jump down, wow. Is everything here? Okay.
Entering zero gravity.
She walk here. She's actually cool. You never did this in the original. They just made this more fun. Like this shit down here. This is some new door. I don't know what this is. I don't even... Okay, might as well.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh, weapon upgrade. Oh, flamethrower, okay. What is that? I see something. I guess nothing. Before I go out, let me go over here and see what's over here first. Oh my gosh! I didn't expect that. Damn. No power. This must be like a side thing right here. God, Jesus fucking Christ. That actually got me. Jeez. Right, audio log.
Log retrieved.
Record then. What difference does it make now?
Terrence, I know the marker is responsible for the outbreak. I need to understand how.
It's signal. When it pulses, that signal can trigger alterations in genetic code. Neural structure even. You felt it, haven't you?
But how do I stop it?
Mercer must know. He's taken all his marker research up to his room on the crew deck and sealed... No, no.
Sealed it? Do you know how? Please, I need Mercer's data.
No, he'll kill you. I won't have more deaths on my conscience. Unitology was all I had after I lost Amelia. Look what it's come to.
Oh, this is his office.
Listen. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You loved Amelia. As much as I love Isaac, but if I can't cure this outbreak, I'll never see him again. Please, help me.
39277. If you must get into Mercer's room, that code should still work.
Thank you. Here. These are safer with you.
Dr. Brennan. Nicole. The only thing Mercer ever feared was death. Now, I doubt he's afraid of anything.
Oh. Oh, the mind tech hideout. Okay. So it was actually a good thing I came here. Jeez. Oh, one more.
Nicole?
Oh, God. I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference. I'll call you back later.
It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You were right, Isaac. The Ishimura is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
We'll enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting in range of the
relay. I miss you, Nicky.
Isaac?
Nick? Colt? Colt? Hey, can you hear me? Hello, Dickie. Great.
Man, you fucking serious, bro? What a blast you. You know what? Fuck you. I don't know what four is, but fuck it. It's probably just that, but oh well. Nothing I can do about it. What the hell? Go back up now. Fight time. Like a different monster every time. Oh my god. You just pop out of nowhere, bro. Yeah, armor too. Been here, right? Oh, it was locked. Okay. It was like level 3 security. No. Don't give me that bullshit. Oh my god. Low health. Use health pack. Okay. There. Upgrade my goddamn rig. Was there something trying to attack me? Tease. not even using it, so. Say little eyes, what secrets have you seen? A lot of secrets.
Smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Here we go, someone with the fire right here. Oh shit! Jesus Christ. God damn, I gotta bring the thing here.
Okay.
shit armor. He just backed up, like, okay. Too real. This one swing destroy everything. This plasma cutter is super duper durable as hell. Am I going the right way?
Is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately.
Ow. Okay, so can I place it now? Where am I going? Oh, here it is. Oh, already placed it? What the fuck? Stop moving, okay.
Entering vacuum.
one. Anybody else? Alright, wanna make sure.
Exiting zero gravity.
Blast in your face. Don't fuck with me now. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Asshole.
What?
Online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
All right, let's get out of here. Oh, great. Quarantine lifted.
Positive anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Is that? Oh, that's fucking Hunter. Why the fuck is he here? Are you serious?
I'll try.
We really had him in here. That fucking sucks, bro.
Damn it! He's trying to drive half the circuit. Almost there. Hold it off. I got it. Hit the manual release.
Manual release is ready.
I'm stuck.
Manual release is ready.
What's manual release? What does that mean?
Lifted.
Man, I don't got time for that. I'm gonna block my way while I'm talking. Okay, well, at least not opening the door. He's not after me now, so. Let's see, is somebody trying to attack me there?
Beacons away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess it wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said. She'll do the smart thing.
What a tease. Oh shit.
Clearance confirmed.
All right, SOS.